Hey everybody, it's Lowell, and welcome back to another Augmented Feature of the Week video. In this video, we're going to take a look at exporting an augmented show file from Vectorworks to bring all of your fixtures from your Vectorworks show file into Augmented. So let's first jump over into Vectorworks and take a look. Now I've got a number of fixtures here, and they are all in 3D positions. Now, if I select one of these devices, you'll see that I have channel, address, and universe information for each of these fixtures, and that's gonna come over into our EO show file as well. Now, I'm going to now go to the new plugin tool that we'll make available for Vectorworks, and that is Spotlight Export to ETC Augmented. That's gonna save an augmented file that I can now jump over into EOS and work with. So we're gonna go to our browser, go to Import and Augmented, and select our file. And this is gonna bring up some import options for us. Now, the first thing we need to do here is map the devices that are coming from Vectorworks to EOS fixture types. So I'm gonna select this map devices option. It's going to list all the devices it's detected, and we're gonna choose them. So I can come in, I've got a source 4 here, we'll just say that's a dimmer. I'll come over to generic, select an 8-bit dimmer, and link that device type. Now I'll select the Solo Theater, come back over, find Solo Theaters, High-End Systems, Solo Frame Theater, and link that device. When I'm done linking all of my different device types, I can hit Done and OK, and that's going to merge my show in. Now notice right off the bat, here are all of my fixtures. If I go into Patch, they're going to come in with their patch values that came from Vectorworks. And now when I go into Augmented, those fixtures are now in there, in their XYZ locations, ready for me to select, turn on, and start working with. We'll cover importing scenic objects from Vectorworks in another video, but this is how we're going to import Vectorworks fixtures into your augmented EOS show file. Thanks for watching, and be sure to check out more augmented Feature of the Week videos.